The Woodhead Fire near Cambridge continues to grow in size. Reports from this morning put it at more than 40,000 acres and 22% contained. Winds are expected to bring more smoke in from Oregon and California fires, which will continue to bring levels to unhealthy categories. Crews are working to make progress. Highway 71 is now open to residents only, and delays are expected due to fire activity, rolling rocks, and firefighting equipment along the highway.